It's time to learn about TransClone Rings. The presets in this plugin all have common controls, and we can find unique controls within each category. We'll start with this section using this preset, Slide Bounce, as our example. The first control we'll go over is Edit Mode. To activate it, click on this box. Notice the change in the viewer. Let's check out the playback. With Edit Mode on, we can see changes to our transition as we make adjustments. We can also see the current animation. Now, we'll deselect it. Our next control is Animation. In this menu, we can select any direction for the animation to go. At the bottom, this icon indicates that the animation will occur at a greater depth. We'll go with upwards. Here's how that looks. There are many other options to choose from, so check them out. Below that, let's check out Bounciness. Bounciness controls how bouncy the animation will be during the transition. Here's the before and after. Now, let's look at Dolly Amount. Dolly Amount controls the movement along the Z axis during the animation. Here's the result. With the dolly movement, we added some depth to the transition. Now let's check out the style controls, starting with shape position. Shape position consists of an X and Y control for adjusting the position of the ring animation. We can select this triangle to expand the X and Y sliders. The X control moves the rings along the X axis. Here's how that looks. There it is, on the right. The Y control moves the rings along the Y axis. Here's a comparison. And notice the rings coming out at the top. Next, let's look at Shape Scale. Shape Scale determines the size of the rings for the animation. Here's the result. And at the bottom, we can adjust the distortion of the color channels. Red channel determines the distortion of the red values during the animation. Green channel adjusts the distortion of the green values. And blue channel controls the distortion of the blue values. Let's check out the results. Now that we've seen everything that preset has to offer, let's switch to the next category with this preset, Spin Easy Ease. We've seen most of these controls already, but we'll take a look at animation, which is slightly different in this preset. If we take a look at the menu, we'll see options for the direction of the animation, as well as the spin direction. We'll select up counterclockwise for demonstration. Here's what that looks like. Now, let's switch to the next category with this preset, Slide and Spin, Elastic. And we've seen these controls already, so we'll take a look at the one we haven't explored. Elasticity controls the stretchiness of the clips during the animation. And here's how that looks. What a cool effect! And now you're an expert on how to use this plugin.